We can say that the recent sightings are in no way connected with any secret development by any agency of the United States.